I am the Deaf Blind Potter, and February is Low Vision Awareness Month. I wanted to start by showing you guys what my vision is like. If you were looking at the Potter's Wheel, this is what you would see, and this is what I would see. Another example, this is what you would see in the studio, and this is what I see. This whole month, I'll be showing you different low vision perspectives, so follow along to keep learning.